Okay, you're gonna have to excuse the volume control seems to be screwed up on my computer. I have not been able to figure that out yet. Anyway, we're just gonna run this down real quick. I remade the weapons pack for Killer Bee to a similar disc arrangement like I have on a Techno Disc. It has 8 pair of claws and some extenders, and it's basically the same machine. You see it's very lightweight, under 70. So there's room for improvement on the chassis if I need to, and if this seems like maybe these weapons are passing through the wheel or the motor, I can always extend it out another 20 centimeters and that would solve that problem if there's any complaints about that. So all that being said, we've seen this robot before. All I've done is just change the 3 spinners out in front, which was considered a weapons rack, to a disc, a techno disc. So that being said, we're going to go ahead and put this guy in battle. Maybe face off something really hairy like a bloody pendulum or something like that, and see how it works. We'll be right back. Okay, here we are. We have Killer Bee, which is actually, I'm going to rename this, I do believe. I mean, anyway, Killer Bee versus the Bloody Pendulum. This is an incredible robot from Ultimate Stock AI. So here we go. Let's see how our machine works.
May the strongest bot win.
Good work on that fucking wheel. He's coming back and getting an angle on that one wheel. So that's that. Oh, there it went. Pull the wheel off. Now it's working on the wheel as well as on the chassis. Too much off control. Another hook on the chassis again. I'm going to try and get a push from around here. I'm going to see those again at the robot in the 2.